So there you go, Johnny McMeat. I think that will be enough for us to complete this mission. I mean, you have to be on the lookout. There are traps out there. There are dirty tarps out there.
Strike one. Prepare for landing.
If you shoot down small scouts, they can turn out to be...
The drop site for this operation will be in Canada.
Inhabited by monstrous monsters.
The downed UFO is in a remote area outside a small town. If we can secure the crash site, we should be able to prevent any civilian casualties.
Salsa Samurai 10 says that game makes me wish I had a good computer. I'm doing this on a Mac. Which game? This what I'm playing right now or The Witcher 3? War game voice volume is really loud, says unidentified flying pigs.
Strike team is awaiting your orders.
You know what?
Big Sky. Strike one is free to engage hostile targets at the crash site.
This and The Witcher, both says Salsa Samurai. Okay, I gotcha. You know what? I did that wrong here. The options. Audio. Master volume goes down. Like this. And we can maybe put this up a little bit. What do you say? This must be better now. Okay, cool. So, let me have a look. Oh, this seems to be like a very large map. Oh, there's the map edge. Okay, that's cool. I totally have no clue where the UFO is. So, we have to be on our toes. So, who is with us? I am here, and Outstar is here. Wait, where's Outstar? She's there. Okay, let's send the rookies. Send the rookies, like, over here. Okay, nobody there. Okay, I want Leticia Vargas. I want Leticia over here. Over here. Leticia. Sorry, not Leticia. And let's see. Outstar does not have a good hiding spot. By no means a good hiding spot. Yeah, we want to go through here. It seems a little bit safer than going up this ramp. Yeah. This is a full cover over here. Yeah.
On the move.
Hello, Tisdrake! Welcome to the stream! Or rather, welcome back! Thank you for joining us! Johnny McWeed says, well, the good thing is, until The Witcher 3 can be unlocked, Jordy provides good entertainment. Yep! Always here to serve. Okay, you can go down here, Jordy. You only have squad sight. A little bit unfortunate. We need a low profile on Jordy, definitely. Okay, and the other two catch up. Okay, you can inhabit that high cover. And you go over here. Yeah, nice. You go on Overwatch because we need one on Overwatch at least. And this guy takes this high cover. Okay, cool. We are in a line now. With the sniper in the back. I like that. And the guys that are in the front. Or the girls and the guys. The girls and the boys that are in the front. Are inhabiting high cover. I like this. I like this. Okay. First things first. We want to go up here, right? That is the idea. But there is no good cover to go there from here. Outstar could do it. But maybe we need someone to break Overwatch. Alrighty. I want to go here with Jordy. No, with Jordy I want to go over there, I guess. Yeah. All right, Outstar does it. Into low cover over here. No one is triggered. Awesome. Abongile Manana stays with you, Outstar. There you go. Okay, the rest. Jordy, can you go up there? No! You cannot reach the spot. Why can't you reach the spot? Damn it! Can I reach the spot if I dash here and then next turn in one move? Maybe. Oh, you know what? I do something very risky with Jordy. I just go into no cover. But that means I still have to move next turn. That's so dumb, Jordy. Why are you doing this, Jordy? You're dumb. God damn it. Okay. Marcio Fonseca. You go over here.
I'm on it, Commander.
You are on it. Okay, cool. Galai Karzai. Okay, that's go at least there. And Leticia Vargas. You take this high cover over there. Okay, so Outstar and your friend Armin Biebke? No, what was your name? Abongile Manana. You go into hunker down position and everyone else on Overwatch. Nice! Hi Lone Singer! Welcome to the stream! Ooh, we are hearing something over here. Okay. But we continue with our plan to go this along the map edge, along here, alongside here, you know. Okay, Outstar checks out this area. Okay, no contacts. Manana, will you stay with her? What do we have over there? Do we have something over here? Oh, a fire. Uh-huh. Interesting. Okay, it could be that this is, so to speak, where the UFO came down. So that is, this is its path of destruction, and that it is actually lying somewhere down here. You know, that it slided through the map like this. Totally possible. Then I would completely miss the UFO on my way. That would be unfortunate. You, sir, can you reach this? No. Leticia! Leticia! Can you mean... Okay, Leticia goes over there. And Galai Karzai inhabits this low cover over here. And Marcio Fonseca takes this one. So now the low cover dudes hunker down, everyone. The high cover dudes go on Overwatch, and ladies, sorry. And Leticia also hunker down. But last but not, definitely not least, Jordy, of course. Can we get you into a better position than just here? Okay. Go into low cover. And steady your weapon. Okay, the rest goes on Overwatch. I'm hearing Thinman. Oh, shit. There are Thinman around here. Okay, we could go over here, but first, let's use Manana. Manana! Let's turn the camera a little bit. I suspect people's to be up there. Okay, Manana, you go over there.
That location.
Okay. You don't see anything? There's no melt on this map? That's strange. So strange. Okay, okay, okay. Galai Karzai, you go... Wait, is this the right... I want this low cover over here, yeah. There we go. Okay, still no contact. Still no contact. Outstar. You can join Manana. Over here.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Seems the best way of doing. Seems the best plan for now. Okay, we hide in this low cover. And Letizia! Letizia takes this low cover. Okay, no new contacts. Let's see what we can do with Jordi. A nice cover somewhere where I can see. Not really. Let's walk over here. Salsa Samurai 10, hey Jordi, will you stop the stream when Witcher 3 unlocks, or will you keep going for entertainment for downloading? Salsa Samurai 10, I will stop the stream at 1 a.m. Central European time, sharp. Because I want to download too, and I want to start playing too. So this is a real Witcher 3 anticipation stream. As soon as this comes available, we will go offline. Okay, everybody else? No, wait. At least the guys in the front need to hunker down. These three here. Outstar hunkers down. Manana hunkers down. Yep. And who was that? Karzai? Karzai, yeah, you hunker down too. The others can go on.
Was that?
Yes, Alphador 7, that was Great Minds Think Alike. Once more. Oh, Melt is over here. Okay. Man, this takes a long time until I activate something. That's strange. It's really strange. So this is only half cover. That's a little bit unfortunate. I suspect we are getting into dangerous territory. Since Melt is over here, I expect enemies to be there too. Okay, our stuck can only move. Oh man. Oh man. Karzai, please go maybe here. This is low cover. But I don't like that I am flankable from this here when I go here. I don't like that at all. So maybe we should retreat from this center area and go back to the map edge like this. A little bit.
That's affirmative.
Okay. Ta-da! Again, no contacts. Can someone join Karzai over there? Manana, maybe? Not really. I mean, this cover here is useless. But this is not useless. Okay, Karzai takes this cover here.
Moving to position.
And Letizia, you move over here, maybe? Yeah. Outstar? It's tough. That's tough. I know. That would be high cover. This would also be high cover. Yeah, we want to go in this direction because Meld is over there. So it might be good. It might be a good idea to dash into high cover here And it is not that dangerous because we have people around. Target so confirmed. Let's try that. Ta-da! No contacts. Mm-hmm. So, 4 people moved. How about our other people, like this one here? Fonseca. Please, Fonseca. Catch up to the rest. And Jordi, you also have to move. Maybe here?
Solid copy, yep. Commander.
That's solid. Solid cover over there. Okay, the rest should hunker down, in my opinion. There you go. Leonhard, hey, how's it going? You told me you wouldn't miss the stream, and there you go, you are here. Nice. Thank you for joining us tonight. This stream will only be like 2 hours. Because at 1 a.m. Central European time, that is in roughly 90 minutes from now, The Witcher 3 unlocks. And then everybody goes over to GOG.com, unlocks their game and starts playing. I know you guys. Okay, so yeah. There is an enemy, but we are not seeing him or what? Oh, cool. Vargas sees all 3. I think they are even not activated. Interesting, Jordi. What can you what can you make out of this? Only 3? Only 2? And that is not the flanked one, I guess. Interesting. Let me double check. This one here, yeah, this is one I can see. And the flank one, yeah, that's awesome. So Jordi, you take a shot. You take a shot at the 78% guy. Bam! Yes! In the kisser, dude.
I've got a visual.
And now they are running. Okay. Should have shot first with Vargas over here. Now they took. Do we have a grenade? Oh yeah, we have one flashbang grenade. One flashbang grenade. 19, 19, 19. That's not too cool, is it? And we are all in low cover, by the way. It's not too sexy, I have to say. Okay, Outstar, move over here. Do we want to trigger even more? I know that the melt is here, but closing in on the melt means also getting more enemies. So let's not do this. Let's not do this. And the problem is, the only high cover I can see here in that direction is this tree here. And after this line, there's no more high cover that we can reach. So I think the better idea would be to back up and let them come to us. So how far can we back up? Letizia Vargas. Like... Fonseca can move over here, for example. I mean, we have to keep in mind that they can also spit acid. So we cannot place soldiers right next to each other. That doesn't really work. Okay. We hunker down. Half cover. This is high cover. But from... I don't think we see them from here. Or maybe we are. Maybe we are seeing them from here. I'm not sure. This could also be the area where we trigger new stuff. So let's not do this if we can. Let's not do this. Oh, there's also high cover. That's nice. Okay, Okay, we do it like this. Outstar takes this high cover over here. And Karzai or Manana. Manana. Manana takes the other high cover. Because these two, you know, make a good team. They are allowed to take the good cover. Fonseca hunkers down. And Karzai. Karzai. Where can Karzai go? Maybe down here? This is high cover over here, but this might be too far away. This might be too close. That is too close to him. Well, Karzai, you go there anyway. Okay, hunker down. And once in high cover, can actually go on Overwatch. Ta-da! So, let them come! Dark Daedalus says, I'm not gonna play today, it's too late. Also, I need to finish Witcher 2, so I can only check how it's run on my machine. Yeah, you will definitely at least have a look at it, right? So, people want their time with Witcher 3 tonight, and I totally respect that. Bam! Right in the kisser! Nice! Says Johnny McReed. Yes! Hello, Hooken91! Thank you for joining us! We are playing a little bit of Witcher 3, not Witcher 3, what I'm saying, this is not Witcher 3. We are playing a little bit of XCOM The Long War, beta 15, until Witcher 3 unlocks. And then I will, you know, I will go offline, 1 AM Central European Time sharp, when this unlocks. Ooh, look at these numbers there. Oh, this is a 50-50 chance though. So I will try to hit the one here that is on Overwatch. Because the other one is on one health only. And I have Red Fog on. Yes! Another hit! Nice! Red Fog means if peoples, if aliens or peoples alike are wounded, their aim is decreased significantly. Okay, now that the guys on Overwatch actually are wounded, we can try to move out again and let them come even more. Like, Karzai moves over here. Right. Let's do this. Okay. You're wounded, dude. Both dudes are wounded. You cannot hit me. Okay, that was actually pretty risky, but I did it. It was a rookie, you know? Okay, so she goes on Overwatch. Outstar and Manana go on Overwatch. And with Vargas, we retreat. And also go on Overwatch. I hope this guy cannot flank Outstar, that would be awful. Do we have another high cover? No. I don't think we have a convenient high cover here we can use, so I think we just hunker down with him. Yep. And the rest overwatches. Yeah, you too. Do it. Aha! One overwatch shot, two overwatch shots! And both mids. Rookies! God damn it, rookies! And another Overwatch by Outstar, and she hits, of course. Okay, now all the Thin Mints are hit and wounded. Okay, there comes the acid. You're not feeling good? Well, I can see that. Someone goes on Overwatch, and the third one cannot decide where he wants to go. Okay, he calls for reinforcements. Okay, Karzai, don't worry, you will feel fine in a few turns. Don't worry about it. Okay. What is our sniper saying? 48% and 48%. Huh. So I would actually go and shoot at the one who is farther away or the one who is closer. That's the question. So who actually sees the one on Overwatch? Is assist Outstar. Outstar sees him. Yeah. And Manana also? No. So it's just Outstar. Yeah, I'm thinking if someone sees the guy here, he might be willing or not willing to come closer. But that's fine, that's fine. I will try the one that is closer to us. Yeah! Third hit in a row, guys. And right in the kisser. Indeed. Alrighty. So. The rest can go on Overwatch, I feel. Oh, you know what? If Outstar does not go on Overwatch, but just steadies her weapon. That's a good idea. Then the other one goes on over. The other ones go on Overwatch, except for Fonseca and Karzai, because they have to hunker down. But the rest can go on Overwatch. Okay. What is this guy doing? Running into our Overwatch. The plan comes together. Manana.
They're trying to pull back.
Well done. Ooh, another pack is coming in.
Eyes on target.
Okay, they're immune to acid. Alrighty. So the acid is gone, but I'm the cloud is gone, but I'm still under the influence of acid. So I can move, but my aim isn't so great. Alright, Outstar, you steadied your weapon. Can you do something from here? 58%, that's not bad. And this this Thin Man has actually 6 health. Could be that he's a leader of a squad. Thin Man. No, he's just a Thin Man. Okay, he just has more health than the rest. Alrighty. Yeah, we will see if we want to shoot at him with Outstar. Maybe, maybe not. We will see. 20%. Okay. But we have this sectoid over here. No, that's also a Thin Man. Oh, yeah, yeah, that was the one from the old, from the first group that we activated, actually. He cannot. No. He can't. Flank. Who is this? Letizia? Nay, Karzai. Okay. Okay, Jordi, what can you do? What do you see? How much ammunition do you have? Switch to Jordi. There you go. 33% and 48% chance. Again a 50-50. Again 50-50. I would actually like to steady my weapon with Jordi for the next round. I'm doing it. Okay, Fonseca hunkers down. Karzai steadies the weapon for the next round. Manana goes on Overwatch and Outstar tries her steadied weapon shot on the leader. Who is not actually a leader. Ah, she missed. Come on, Outstar! You can do better. Okay. And Vargas goes, Letizia goes on Overwatch, so does Manana. Manana! Overwatch. Whoa, two Overwatches now. Manana one. And he hits for 5 points. Well done, Manana. You're a machine. Awesome. Another Overwatch. And what's happening next? He's running out of vision. Is he spitting? No, he's shooting. Okay.
Taking fire over here.
Oh, Outstar. Wouldn't want that. Why is the camera always going back there? I don't understand. Do we still have acid on us? Nah, not so good. 20% with steadied weapon. 20% with steadied weapon. No, wait, this is not correct here. What this is. Is this correct? Yeah, it is correct. I would have 0% chance of hitting if I hadn't steadied my weapon. This is so bad. Okay, cool. Maybe Outstar has to retreat now. A few tiles. I don't know. Let's see what Jordi can do. Can Jordi rescue Outstar? 53% chance of hitting that guy in high cover, and 53% in hitting the other guy who was also in high cover. Okay, I'll go for the high cover, dude. Yes! Again! I'm a machine, guys. I'm a machine. Who is in this battle? You mean who can? It's Outstar and Jordy. Team is still alive, so it would say good, says Dark Daedalus. Kid Cousin says, I think Jordy scored about 3 to 4 kills already, no? If who can not careful, he, Jordy, will be the rank marksman. There's no doubt about it. In my mind. There's no doubt about it. Okay, so... I mean, I didn't kill these dudes. I just hurt them so that they only have one health left. That's what I did. Okay, let me check on Kazai again. I mean, of course, he only has 20% chance. How could I forget that? How could I have forgotten that? Okay, Outstar, let's have a look. 31% chance only and 23% chance. Manana. Oh, Manana needs to reload. So, wait, Manana, you do that. 18% chance. Why is that so... Oh, because of high cover. Yeah, Fonseca needs to hunker down once more. Kazai can go on Overwatch. And Outstar, you cannot shoot and you cannot steady. You have to Overwatch. Otherwise, these people do what they want. And Vargas could actually... also go on Overwatch. There you go. Yeah, they're afraid now. There comes the acid.
I think it poisoned me.
Ah, Outstar got poisoned. Oh, there comes the Sektor trying to flank her. Kazai. But Vargas was on the job. I would say we are handling this pretty inefficiently. We have 3 wounded enemies who should be dead by now, but they aren't. Okay, can we do something about that sectoid? That sectoid needs to go. And then I have to reload. Can that sectoid actually flank me? That would be awful. 33% chance, it's not too good. Outstar has to hunker down. Manana is back in business and will Overwatch, definitely. Vargas, 34%. Let me have a look, still acid. 1% chance. Oh man. I think Jordy has to take the risk here of shooting at that sectoid. Let me have a look how far this is. Oh, look. I could go up to there. So I think that sectoid also has a chance of flanking me here. Still, I'll go on Overwatch. Outstar hunkers down. Vargas goes on Overwatch. Manana goes on Overwatch to control the Thin Man down there. And Jordy steadies the weapon. And Fonseca has to hunker down once more. This is so inefficient with Fonseca. Can't we go... Oh, there, this guy is now on Overwatch. Okay, we hunker down. Yes, 3 Overwatches. And what is this guy doing? Also Overwatching. Nice. Nice. We have all the time in the world. Johnny McMeat says, nice hits, Commander Jordy. Yeah, another one shall follow. And this shall be a kill now. I hope. 68% chance of hitting that sectoid. Do it. Ah. Ah! I missed. I knew it.
Adjusting aim. Negative ammo. I'm spent.
Negative ammo. Okay. Oh, we are back from the acid. Yes, no more acid here. So does that mean... Oh no, they are all on Overwatch. I cannot move. Cannot dare to move. Okay, I steady the weapon with Karzai so that I have 40% chance next turn. Outstar is still under the influence of acid. So we hunker down. No, actually, we use this forced break on Outstar to have her reload her weapon. Oh no! Does this actually hurt me? It hurt me. Sorry, Outstar. That was dumb. Uh-oh. Oh!
Incoming over here.
Oh man! They are getting bold. Ooh, they start shooting. I don't like that. I don't like that. Okay. Okay, I've heard Outstar here for one health point. I'm so sorry, Outstar. Okay, Jordy, you need to reload, right? Let's do that first.
It's killing time?
No, it's reloading time. So, more acid down here? On Outstar? Yes. Damn it. 8% and 1%. So, we hunker down with her. Vargas goes on Overwatch. So does Minana. We are just waiting on Jordy to get back into the action. I think that's all we do here. I mean, Karzai could actually try a shot. At this 40% is not too bad. There you go! Karzai! Well done! Minus one horror in the world. There comes in another shot at Outstar. If we don't take care of these toots, they will get a lucky shot. Sooner or later, so... Let's do something about it. 48% or 33% chance. No, I'll take my time. I'm steadying the weapon. I'm steadying the weapon. So, yeah, the sectoid has a view on Marcio. So Marcio hunkers down. Outstar. Oh, there is no more acid in Outstar's system. Interesting. ...18% is not that great. So, let's steady the weapon with Outstar. And Vargas goes on Overwatch, so does Minana. And Fonseca anchors down. Let's survive one more round like this. Come on, you miss. Yes! Well, high cover is hard to overcome with the starting aliens. Kid Cousin asked, has the long war mod eliminated the melt timer? Is it still just a few rounds like before? Yes, it's just a few rounds. But I'm not too concerned about... about melts. I wonder if I were to go here with Outstar, if I could flank him the next turn. Okay, Jordy. You take care of that pesky little sectoid. Hit him. Ah, I knew it.
Damn it, missed the target.
That thing. Yeah, we have two guys on Overwatch over here, so we cannot use Outstar to break Overwatch. That's a little bit unfortunate. Okay, Outstar, that's a 1 in 3 chance to hit that guy. You miss. Okay.
Negative damage.
Vargas goes on Overwatch, so does Minana, and... Honkeza is trapped there forever. And he tries again. At some point he is going to hit us. Man. Okay, there comes another shot. And only one Overwatch. That's good. Because now we can use now we can move without Star. Now we can move without Star. The thing is, if I put Outstar here, she might be able to be flanked. Maybe. I don't know. But we have to, you know, resolve this at some point. Cannot continue like this. Okay. Outstar moves over there. Cool. And then the next turn, we cannot flank him. Really? Oh, come on! This guy can flank us! I didn't think about that. Jordy. 33% chance. 48. That's a 1 in 3 chance at hitting this guy. I think we have to retreat with Outstar, otherwise this guy flanks us. I didn't even think about that. Or I could just use the flashbang grenade to get close to him. No, I go back into my high cover. That was a wasted round. I'm sorry. Okay, I can now, I guess, relocate Karzai. Oh no, this guy is going to see Karzai. But... yeah, I finally can bring in Marcio Fonseca. What do you say about that? Okay, if... let's see, this guy here. I think we can flank the sectoid with... yeah, we can flank the sectoid with Karzai. But I want to trigger that Overwatch over there with Fonseca by dashing over here.
Moving to designated position.
There you go. Here comes the shot that misses. You get a bonus for evading Overwatch shots if you dash. Well, there you go. That worked. Now Karzai can move over here and flank. Why is this guy not flanked? By Fonseca. I don't understand. Maybe because Fonseca doesn't see him. Might be. Okay, Karzai moves over here. Okay, these guys don't see these guys. I understand. I understand. In this case, just Overwatch. 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 And Jordy tries. A 1 in 3 chance to shoot at this guy. Or a 50-50 chance. I take the 50-50. Yeah! That's the kill! Nice one! 3 times a charm. Okay, calling for support. They're doing nothing, it seems. Fine. Sure, do nothing. 33. I'm steadying my weapon for the next shot. Okay, this guy is on Overwatch. This guy isn't. So maybe if Outstar were to move over here into some high cover, please. I want to be in some high cover. Can I take this high cover, maybe? Outstar has lightning reflexes, so that means the first high cover is going to miss. The first Overwatch is going to miss. By 90% of the times. You can't really dash into something good. Kid Cousin says, by only taking two named at a time makes leveling kinda slow. But then again, all soldiers will be pretty much even at later missions. Kid Cousin, that will change. I want to go through the rookies very fast so that everyone has a class. And then everyone is a named one, you know? If we have that that face behind us, everything is cool. 1 hour to Gorg server crash, says Dark Daedalus. Yes, we are 1 hour short. Okay. I need my Outstar over here. I need my Outstar over here. To break that Overwatch. Okay, Jordi is steadying the weapon. These two guys are completely useless. Unfortunately. Alrighty, we just wait. We just wait. Outstar steadies the weapon. Banana goes on Overwatch. And Vargas goes into Overwatch. And the other two dudes, they can't do anything. They can reload their weapon.
Back in.
There you go. Overwatch and another shot. But you know, he's down to one health out of six. So because of Red Fog, he has very low aim to begin with. And also Outstar is behind high cover. So this is not going to do anything. Some people are saying the play button on Witcher 3 is enabling. Fairly sure it's not actually unlocked yet. Yeah, let them say that. If you want to check it out, and then come back if, when it is not working. Jordi to the rescue!
Kill confirmed.
Jordi wants more rescues Outstar. Okay, sweet. Now this guy. Outstar needs high cover over there, so... She could dash into this high cover. Oh, she can't reach that. Oh man. Manana could go here.
I'm on it, Commander.
I'm on it, Commander. Ooh. Nice. Actually, we could threaten him to... We could threaten to flank him. If you were to go here, but there is still acid around. I don't want another acid on her. On it, yeah. That would be bad. Okay, so we moved away with him so that we can move up with her.
Good to go.
Like here. We go on Overwatch. We hunker down. West goes on Overwatch. Okay. He's going on Overwatch endlessly now. Outstar comes in now and dashes into high cover, like here.
Moving out.
Activates the Overwatch. No, even not activating this. Nice, nice. Vargas still Overwatches. Yeah, that makes it hard here because we didn't trigger the Overwatch. Cool. Jordi reloads because Jordi doesn't see that guy where he is right now. Okay, Overwatch again. Okay, he is not reacting to Outstar standing here. Interesting.
That's affirmative.
Let's trigger the Overwatch. Lightning reflexes activates.
Miss.
He misses. Now we are free to move because there is no one overwatching. Nice. Let me have a look real quick.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah, we need to go down here to flank him. So, I'm not sure if that is actually possible. But I will move over here into high cover and prepare that move for the next turn. Jordy, where can you see him? From where? From here, of course. Where Vargas sees him. Nice. Vargas moves over there. Hopefully sees him still. No. Damn it. Okay, then you reload. And Jordy moves up into Vargas' old spot. Yep, has line of sight now. Nice.
Heading to that location.
Fonseca hunkers down. Oh, we need someone to overwatch him. Or otherwise he will flank Outstar, and that would be not so good. Okay, you go over here, Karzai, and overwatch him. Or it. No, you don't see him! No. Okay, you go and overwatch. If he moves, we will definitely see him. Or we could just throw the flashbang now. I want to keep the flashbang for the outsider. No! Ah, oh, you miss.